Yo, I hear Sylvester Stallone's gonna be in Mortal Kombat 11, eh? Gonna fight Reptile, eh? He's a turtle. Hey, oh, Adrian, he's in my turtles, ain't he? Okay, we're gonna watch the Mortal Kombat 11 Ultimate Combat Pack 2 and reveal trailer. PS4, PS5. Let's watch this. Ed Boon, you caved in, buddy.
Looks like frightening.
There's my boy.
Who are you?
I'm your worst nightmare.
Boom! Dude, Stallone came back to play him.
For real?
I love that Stallone played him. Oh, that's great. Love it.
I have so many feelings.
So sexy. So sexy. Mm-hmm. Got Melina, Rain, and Rambo in here.
Dude, plus now you can have him fight the Terminator and have your own expendables. Yeah.
People have been like begging Ed Boon to bring Melina back into the Mortal Kombat games. The fans should be satisfied. But Sylvester Stallone actually voicing him, that's great. You know, like they couldn't get Arnold to voice the T-800.
Because he's busy.
He's busy, you know. Calling out Trump, doing Terminator
it's
stuff.
A full-time job. There's content every day.
Yeah, he's way too busy, but Stallone, he's friends with Trump, so he has time.
Yeah, there you go.
If you're going to go with Rocky or Rambo, makes a lot more sense. You know, you can get the assault rifles, you can get the hunting knife, you can set traps, I guess.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I was like, is that some kind of move you can pull, or is that just like a cool aspect of the trailer that's maybe alluding to the finishing move or something like that? And I mean, I appreciate that they didn't just give it all away, because it got me really excited to see the kind of things you can do with him. As far as like choosing a Stallone character, I feel like Rambo is the one I would feel the most okay with joining a fighting game like this, because if he were to die terribly, I'm going to feel really bad if that's Rocky. I'm just going to feel morally reprehensible. Myself.
I'm just very excited that Stallone's actually doing the voice work for it. Because a lot of the time, you know, they get these famous characters to be in here. They get a voice actor to do a voice that sounds like the famous person who voiced that, you know? And then here to actually have Stallone coming back here. I hope at every fatality, he just goes into his monologue from the end of First Blood where he's bawling his eyes out.
That's it.
Yeah, that should be every fatality.
And then your opponent's head and heart just explodes from the drama.
I mean, you gotta do the one in Rambo before. Where he puts the fingers in the neck, or like gets in the tank. And the most Mortal Kombat kills are in that one. So ape Rambo 4 as much as you can.
And
you
make
know?
Every level a real war-torn country.
Yeah. Melina, I'm very excited about. I mean, she's been in this franchise since, I think Mortal Kombat 2 is how long she's been around. To have them all just show back up. Before you know it, you're going to get every single OG player in here. They're doing it all. They're doing such a great job with the DLCs of having nostalgia-based characters and then having like movie characters come into the fold as well. They keep knocking it out of the park.
That's how you keep it alive after 11 installments of fighting game. Yeah. You know?
Can't wait for the gameplay trailer, dude. They gotta have him versus Arnold. They gotta do that. If you're gonna,
they know.
They have to. What do you guys think about Stallone being in here as Rambo? Leave your thoughts down below. Last but not least, I'd like to shout out my friend Tyler Haig. Tyler, if there's anyone at our Patreon page that resembles the most of Sylvester Stallone's filmography, it's you. You overcome hurdles like Rocky when all odds are against you. You keep flying in to other people's countries and committing acts of terror, but you're viewed as an American patriot.
You know, you're the head of an elite squad of other people with your exact skills.
You just resemble so much of Stallone in every way. Mm-hmm. And more importantly, you sound like him.
You're staying alive, man.
That's a deep cut.